Fritsch might get a hand on it here. No, long went underneath. Pickett steals the footy, smashes it over the shoulder. It's a long ball. That is an absolute gem from Pickett.
10th goal for the tournament. Hawkins, Duncan. He's got one high and he'll line up after the siren. He's holding it for the barrel, I think. It's a barrel, Brownie. You don't see it very often in modern footy. Duncan to really light up. Kadena Park. He's onto it. Has it got the legs? I reckon it has. What a quarter of football by the Cats. They're going for the review. Just call the goal and call it now. Sarah is with Mitch Duncan. And the decision's still pending, Jonesy.
Oh, Wacky, what did you think? And talk me through what was going through your mind when you kicked that barrel.
Hey!
Good beauty. It's been a great quarter for the boys there. It's always a tough spot against West Coast, but they are missing, a lot of players. But, yeah, we'll keep our foot on the throat here.
Over the top towards the pocket. Pitternet provides the target. His bets in the pocket. Holds it one-handed. Yes. Bends it through for a goal.
Yes.
That's it. That's what we... Ultimately, it was very close, but didn't go over somehow. And it still stays in. They straddle the line. Chair edging it forward. Croden got through the tackle. Magically got it through to Sarong. He got down. He got up again. Oh! You've got every right to be amazed.
Well, no one wanted to take it over. It just kept in. He only had half a step to actually settle himself and kick it around the corner.
Into the hands of Hill. His kick, superb to Green.
Stand.
Not too much is past this man. Oh, it's a court. It's long.
Yes.
Toby Green, take a bow. Hit the fence on the full. Don't doubt Toby.
The grand final at the Gabba last year. They fancied themselves to get to that one. Beat Richmond in the finals. Couldn't be there on the final day as Madden takes the game on. Wants it back. The Irishman, the handball just behind him a little. Crashes in against Buntine. Seconds ticking away here. Spirals down to Robinson. He'll be paid the mark. He's in Ash McGrath territory here. Not quite the same occasion, but it'll bring the house down.
Here we go. The explanation. Now, he's allowed to say, can I take a couple of steps to my left to return to the true line? That is the rule. So you must kick.
He wants to run in on an arc, is what he's saying.
So if you run out on an arc, it's play on, dead ball. So he stepped a couple to the left like a place kicker would.
For those not familiar, Ash McGrath, the miracle on grass, completed it from almost the same blade of grass after the siren at the end of the game. Robinson from 55, he loves it! It's a big moment at the Gabba again.
You're just smashing it to the goal square, that's for sure.
Walker, won it, Ryder, important, ricochets back, Phil Thorpe over his head, hoping for some magic, he's produced it! The Crows have produced a miracle. Now can they hang on?
Minutes, and if they can find a couple in that 10, they're away. If not, North Melbourne, big chance.
You know, Toby Green, Kelly. He's gone for it. Oh, my goodness. Can you believe it? From there to give them life.
Well, he's been one of the few giants. That's
lucky here.
Shocker from Keith and Mumford. Gets a hand to it, brings it down for Walker, who can get the penetration in the kick from here, and Adelaide Oval responds to the big Texan. A much-needed goal.
And then a horrible error here.
The space and then went back and got it. Wanted Hibbert, missed him. Cox intercepted. Heppel, now the Bombers. Through Ham. Chance for Stringer. Maybe a third time lucky again. McDonald, Tip and Woody, he's about. Chance for Jones. Did he get there in time?
This contest here, look at all the numbers getting sucked into the footy, and Jake Stringer, he's a natural forward, and he just said, I'm not going to get over there and make it 7-on-7. I'm going to push forward.